Wake up everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more backward thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There is so much hatred, war and poverty. It's time to teach a new way. Maybe then they'll listen to what you have to say. They're the ones who's coming up, and the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can. The world won't get no better if we just let it be. The world won't get no better. We gotta change it, yeah, just you and me.
3 weeks ago, Trayvon Martin, an unarmed black teenager, was shot down by a white neighborhood watchman who claimed self-defense and has not at this point been arrested.
The fires have been catastrophic. The losses overwhelming.
Nearly 2,000 children have been separated from their parents at the U.S.-Mexican border from mid-April through the end of May.
New York has been facing the lowest temperatures in decades and also the highest number of homeless.
Georgia's on the scene in Florida, where another community is in disbelief, shocked by devastating violence, this time at that Florida high school on Valentine's Day.
This image, one that has become all too familiar. Students evacuating with their hands up.
Wake up all the doctors, make the old people well. They're the ones who suffer and who catch all the hell. They don't have so very long before their judgment day. So won't you make them happy before they pass away? Wake up all the builders, time to build a new land. I know we can do it if we all lend a hand. The only thing we have to do is put it in our minds. Surely things will work out, they do it every time.
This
is what democracy looks like.
If we just let it be, na 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 na.
The world won't get no better.